The FBI is getting involved in a murder investigation in Emporia. Last month, 15-year-old Kayron Surratt was shot and killed on Briggs Street. Investigators say they don't believe Surratt was involved in gang activity, but think he may have been the victim of random gunfire between rival gang members. The FBI's Richmond division is offering a $5,000 reward for information in the case.